class is on starting a cat sitting business. So what does a cat sitter even do? Professional cat sitter provides in-home care services at the client's home. You're providing comfort. You're providing care to whatever extent you're able. And you're providing also like a presence in the home. So people don't think that the people are just gone, that someone could come at any time, in and out. And you're also providing, this is so important, you're also providing communication to the cat parent, sort of between the cats and the cat parent. And this is what brings peace of mind to the cat parent, so they can actually go away and do what they need to do. But yeah, being a cat sitter is a lot like being a butler. Today was just an overview, so if people had any questions, kind of understood what we'd be doing in the class. The second session, what will happen in the community, there's a little separate community in there, and the class will be all about, you know, how to set up this business in your area, how to get insurance, how to create a pet sitter service contract, just to get you started. Whether to use a pet sitter app or not to manage your business. You know, we'll talk about how to charge different rates and create different packages. How to research your town, your bylaws, licensing, certificates, if you even need to have that. And how to set up this business as a professional business. And then where to promote it. And about talk about car signage and things like that.